110 Class 5A girls were all bunched up when they crossed the road and headed to the backside of the 3,200 meter course. But when they hit the halfway point, it surprised no one that Tahlequah's Jessica Hembree was in the lead. Jessica had already won state titles as a freshman and sophomore, but last year when she was well in the lead coming down the stretch, her leg broke and she was unable to finish the race. After a year of rehab, Hembree ended her high school cross-country career with her third state championship, this one in a time of 11:48.1.
I'm just thrilled that I could come back to running, and especially that I could come back and win a state championship again after what happened. It feels great, especially after all the hard work I've put in this past year. I love my team, I love my coaches, and I've just had some great people to work with. I was trying not to put very much pressure on myself just because this was kind of a coming back season for me, and I didn't have all the training in that I would have liked to have in.
Tulsa Metro Christian's Kelsey McKee came in second, with Michaela Werner from Grove third. Metro's Maddie Duncan was fourth, Piedmont's Lexi Bingham fifth, Abby Green from Glenpool sixth, Deer Creek's Rachel Lewis seventh, Paige Hughes from Shawnee eighth, Tahlequah's Gracie Medella ninth, Coweta's Krista Humphrey 10th, Tate Mokaby from Shawnee 11th, and Amy Hembree from Tahlequah 12th. Metro Christian's Hannah Alley was 13th, Alexis Pennington from Coweta 14th, Hannah Stadler from Carl Albert 15th, Sherry Snyder from Deer Creek 16th, and Elise Ingalls from Metro Christian came in 17th. Tulsa Metro Christian won the team title, followed by Tahlequah in second and Shawnee third. The Class 5A boys were then off and running on their 5K course as 112 runners qualified for this race. Skiatook's Jamie Ashford had the lead at the 1600 meter mark, but there were still plenty of runners grouped together. At 3200 meters, Deer Creek's Bryce Balensiefen and Tahlequah's Zachariah Van Fleet were just a step ahead of Coweta's Cody Fox. But when it mattered the most, Balensiefen was the man. It's the sixth straight year that Deer Creek has had the individual state champion, as the sophomore ran a 16:17:41, despite the fact that his shoe came untied just 300 meters into the race.
My left shoe came untied. I got a stomach cramp and a little shoulder cramp. You just have to ignore the little pains and aches like that, and you just have to focus on what you're trying to do. I knew that I could have won the state championship this year as a sophomore. I knew I would be in the watch. Feels pretty good. I wanted to be here all year, so I was just preparing for this moment, and I'm glad I did it.
Tahlequah's Zachariah Van Fleet came in second, followed by Collinsville's Dylan Dyer in third, Coweta's Cody Fox in fourth, Alberto Vasquez from Durant fifth, Guthrie's Brandon Greenlee in sixth, Ryan Wheatley from Grove seventh, with Deer Creek runners Blaine Powell, Coleman Crawley, and Chandler King coming in eighth, ninth, and tenth. Tulsa Metro Christian's Jim Pyle was 11th, Kyle Larson from Deer Creek 12th, and Walker Clampett from Duncan 13th. Grove's Derek Pigsley was 14th, Duncan's Mason Bivens 15th, Guyman's Derek Portillo 16th, Mohamed Bassamy from Tahlequah 17th, and Alan Ortiz from Altus was 18th. Deer Creek ran away with the team title, while Coweta was 2nd and Tahlequah 3rd.